This is after taking the upper burr out and putting it back in. Okay, that went through one cycle of the volume I had it set to. Okay, let's try putting some beans in. Sound good, which is how it's sounded ever since we initially got the rock in there. I'm gonna put the hopper back on and let's see what happens. And it's fixed. So that's what happens. Not out of beans. Just starts making that sound. Okay, thank you.